Jerry
and Rumpel Teaser.
We're a notorious couple of cats.
As knockabout clowns, quick change comedians, tightrope walkers and acrobats.
We have an extensive reputation. We make our home in Victoria Grove. This is merely our centre of operation. For we are incurably given to...
I'm Rumpel Teaser and I'm part of a duo who is Mungo Jerry and Rumpel Teaser. And we're the two naughtiest cats in cats, I suppose. We're always doing what we shouldn't, being where we shouldn't be, getting up to mischief and creating hassle for everyone else. The number Mungo Jerry and Rumpel Teaser talks through a process of that when we decide to go out burgling one night, which we do often, of course. But she's lovable at the same time as being naughty and cheeky, and she's always getting a clip round the ear from the older cats. But they like her, really.
And most of the time, I leave it at that.
Mungo Strap is really the storyteller. He's entrusted with giving the information to the other, maybe younger cats who have not been to the Jellicle Ball before. He gets up and says exactly what they're here to do. He's also a caretaker of the kittens, wants to make sure everybody's safe, and all the Macavity scares, he's there to protect the tribe. So he is the protector.